then follow the steps of cooking, and as you do your cooking, then you wash your hands regularly. Another point is fascination. Diseases that can be fascinated to stimulate the immune system include that we have so many diseases that cannot be fascinated. Like yellow fever now, you can have fascination. Polio, tetanus.